Today, the governing parties in Germany and France have been routed in European parliamentary elections. The Social Democrats of Germany's Chancellor, Gerhard Schröder, crashed to their worst result since World War II.